What we are now having is the first prize giving, which is the winners of the three sections.
Winning the non-taxi section here at Harlow Town Park. Second is number 39. And this is Exit of Cabot. Third and driven by India Parker. Number 39, and this is a Liverpool gig. And each of the contestants, the winners win a bottle of gin, and the second and third win a half bottle. Well, third is number 22. This is Holgarth Playboy. This is driven by Dave Cooper, and he's driving a 1907 basket for round back gig. Fourth is Dennis Gaytime with Elizabeth Brown driving a Welsh Cob to a Dennis Brown Bank gig. And then fifth is number 41. And 41 is Wilson Popper with an 1880s Liverpool roundback gig made by Barbara and Company in London. Heard by Mr. Edward Burns, who's accompanied by Cheryl Burns. Right, will the judge just tell us who the winner is? Well, the winner of the under 14 hand section, what a fabulous turnout this one is. That's number 48, driven to a round bank gig. Built in 1905 by Peter Holmes of Glasgow. Second is number 40, and this is Rock Hill Midnight Blue. And that's owned by Mrs. McClellan, driven by Fiona McClellan, sponsored by BP, and it's to a Phoenix rally trap, and that's number 40. Third is 47, which is Bullet, who's a smashing little 12-hand, one-eyed pony, driven to a kickback gig by Miss Lenny.
Mom.
Thank you. Thank you. Before we go.
Thank you. Cut, Matt, you're on camera, right? Now go and Matt is going to be very famous. Matt, be famous. Wave to the camera. Say hello to the camera.
Who about a woman I love, Mother Grace?
thank everybody except Richard Holgarth's mother, because without her, he wouldn't have been here. For Christ's sake. Good night. Can you have an encore on an informal thing, for Christ's sake? What's yours? Is that what you said? Actually, before we go home, I think we ought to put our hands together for these people behind here who've been working, because they've certainly got me pissed today. I don't know about you. I love it. Very much. You've been working very hard back there. Got me so drunk. Try it if you dare. Yeah, Lee, you look cold. Come on.
Have a go. Get up there.
It's a little song by Sonny Terry and Brownie McGee. Got your baby gal, play like muddy water, try to sing like Latin sound, but ever since I play my guitar, got them feeling mean and confused. You got to turn to your headphones, just the white ball lost in the blue.
Thank you. keep picking it up and picking the glass through. Now them reactor lights on, Doc.
Stand them in there.
Now them reactor lights, well, I can't close them. I've sold them. I've broken them. They wanted £60 for new lenses. I thought, I ain't getting to it.
Mind yourself. No, I'm free. He really don't want to see your hero.